Let's hear that sound. Definitely an interesting flavor. Raspberry and sweetness, which is not usually seen. I haven't really reviewed many iced teas because I mostly see them as soft drinks, but I think on a tea rating scale, I'll give this an 80% on the iced tea rating scale.
A lot of cool stuff's happened, man, lately.
It has.
Party! Yeah! Kid party's over.